Hey guys, what's up? It's Newt, from Komodo Gaming, and hope you like my new haircut. I like it, probably gonna keep it this way, but, so I just ordered some stuff, and it just came in the mail today, so I got, COD Ghosts, Allure Gaming glasses, and try those out, and I got some little tube of gamer grip, try that out too, so, just gonna... Gonna open this up. Sorry about the glare. So, nice packaging. It's got a little cover on it. Just kinda pull this out right here. So behind it, it has like a little case, fiber thread or whatever. Glasses case with the Ghost logo on it, and here are the glasses. You can get them. There we go. Pull them out. There we go. So here they are. I'll take the stickers off in a bit, but they're pretty comfortable. They're actually really comfortable. Not too tight, not too big. I guess they like enhance color and where's the box? It says like increases game details, improves accuracy, increases visual sharpness, very durable. And just focuses on the game, not on like any peripheral stuff. So yeah, I'll try these out, see how they are. Very light actually. So that's really about it. Right back there, I got a couple posters that I'm gonna hang up around my room. Just some gaming posters. And so yeah, that's about it for this one. Have some Ghost gameplay up this week, and watch out for our new channel overlay. We're gonna try that out if we can get it. So thanks for watching. This is Newt from Komodo Gaming. Peace. Hey guys, one thing I forgot to mention, I didn't put the Triton headsets on, but they come through the padding, but it does not interfere with, it's not pushing the glasses against my head or anything. It's very comfortable, but this is what I look like with the glasses and my headset on and everything. Yeah, you see my monitors right there, but yeah, so that's it right there. Like I said, we'll have some Ghost gameplay up this week, hopefully, so stay tuned for that, and I'm going to test out these goggles and the gamer grip. Alright, so I'm Newt again. Alright, peace.